Hey you guys, Philly Diva coming to you. So if you are new to this channel, thank you for joining me. My name is Christina, aka Philly Diva. And if you are a subscriber, hey! Wow, I am so happy to be back on YouTube, you guys. You have no idea. Like, I was looking at my actual channel and I was like, wow, the last time I uploaded a video was like 5 years ago. That is so terrible. But I did take a break. I did quit YouTube, but I asked YouTube if I can come back and they said yes. I'm rehired, so get into it. Yeah, so I took a break probably about 5 years ago from YouTube, and the list is long, the reasons why I did quit, but like I said, you know, I felt like primarily YouTube was just changing way too fast for me. And, you know, at my old age, I was like, whoa, I was not ready to adapt to it yet. So, you know, now that I am growing, I feel that I feel a little more comfortable with some of the changes that have occurred on YouTube since I've been on YouTube. So, yeah, I've been on YouTube for over a decade. And it's, yeah, longer than a decade because I can remember my daughter was about 1 or 2 when I first started doing YouTube, and she is now 15. Yes, I don't know if you guys remember my daughter, Little Diva. She is no longer Little Diva, she is Big Diva, okay? She is Big Diva, 15 years old. She's in high school. I'm so excited because I will be bringing you content in regards to her lifestyle too. You know, she's probably not gonna be happy about that, but I don't care because I'm living for it. Okay, she got a freshman formal coming up. I'm so excited. Like, I feel like it's my prom or something. But yeah, so she's not Little Diva no more. She's Big Diva, but I'm still calling her Little Diva because she's still my baby. I got married last year, and yeah, it was probably one of the best days of my life, other than the birth of my children. It was a small, intimate wedding. We got married twice, actually. We got married here in our city in Philadelphia, and then we got married again. We had a ceremony in Dominican Republic, which was so perfect, on the beach, intimate with a few of our friends, and it was just everything to me. So yeah, so I'm excited about that. My husband, he might make a cameo. I don't know, y'all might hear me say my husband a lot because I just love saying my husband because I love him to death. But yeah, I don't know, he may or may not come on, we'll see. But yeah, so there will be some different things on my channel in regards to content. You will probably see some cooking, you may see some product reviews, you're probably going to see some shopping hauls, definitely some travel. I do plan on doing some vlogging when I travel, because we do travel frequently. Cooking. I became a pescatarian probably about the time when I left YouTube. And I'm going to make a whole video about that as well, because there was a reason why I decided to become a pescatarian. But I will be making some dishes. Because I love our kitchen, and I will probably be making some dishes to show you guys this type of dish foods that I prepare for my family in our kitchen. And yeah, I don't know, you guys. I'm just so excited to be back on YouTube. I don't even know what to say at this point. Like, I thought about this video for so long. I was like, what am I gonna say? I don't know. But now that I'm here, it's whatever. Like, it's like a free fall right now. Whatever happens, whatever comes. And that's how my channel always was. I felt like if I found a great product, I'll brought it to my YouTube channel to share with you guys. If I found a great deal in a store, you know, on some clothes or shoes or whatever, I brought it to you guys. And I do plan on continuing to do that because, you know, I'm still frugal, child. I'm still cheap. And I do love good deals. So if I find good deals, I will bring them to you. Now, I don't want you guys to think that, you know, this is going to be like one of those kind of like influencer channels where, you know, I'm influencing you to buy things, whatever. That is not what this is going to be about. I'm definitely here to just share information and to share my life with you guys, because I miss doing that and I miss talking with you guys and interacting with you guys. So if you have any type of requests of content that you would like to see, I do welcome those suggestions. You can leave me a comment in the comment section, or you can follow me. I am on Instagram. I'm not on any other social media platform, I don't think. I'm not on TikTok. I'm on Twitter, but I don't really use Twitter that much. My Twitter handle is Miss Philly Diva, but like I said, I don't really use Twitter that often. I'm definitely on Instagram at Philly Diva. Facebook, not so much, but I will be here. Hello, I will be here, and I will be on Instagram sharing with you guys also. So you can follow me there and send me messages there as well. So you guys, anyway, I'm so giddy right now. You understand like how happy I am right now to be back on YouTube. It's so much fun. And I plan on bringing the fun back, because I don't want you guys to think that this is going to be one of those channels where, you know, like I said, I'm trying to influence you or everything is paid this, paid that, whatever. Not that I'm going to reject the check, but I'm just saying, I miss sharing information with you guys. That brought me joy to bring information to people, and it warmed my heart when people would say to me thank you, or they appreciate me sharing this with them or whatever. That just made my day, seriously. So I do plan on bringing that type of content back to my channel. You can go back and watch previous videos if you would like, but like I said, you're probably going to see some new improved videos and content that I am super excited to bring to you guys. Especially, I believe the next video that I will upload is going to be one that's dear to my heart, and it's regarding self-care. That's something that I think I've never talked about here on my channel. So I definitely want to bring some content about self-care to my channel, because I'm 47 years old, and I've just started having like self-care days and just having like time to myself to reflect, meditate, whatever, pray. It's so important. It's so helpful. It's so helpful. I mean, and it's so therapeutic. So I'm excited about that. You will definitely see more videos on regarding self-care. So if you're into that, be sure to stick around, because I have it coming for you. So you guys, girls, subscribers, new subscribers, people who's thinking about being a subscriber, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm super excited about reinventing my channel. Again, if you have any questions, suggestions, whatever, feel free to leave a comment below. Leave all the negativity at the door, because none of that stuff is welcome on my channel and never has, never will be. I love you guys so much, and I am so excited to be back here on YouTube, and stay tuned for more videos. Talk to you later. Bye.